Here's a 1865 Francisco Guerra guitar. He was a maker from Cadiz, and this was built in Havana, Cuba, after he went there. It's considered the newest guitar that he's known to have made. In 2004, when Jose Romanillas put out his book, this Biwela and the Spanish Guitar, in his biography on Francisco Guerra, he had no information outside of what had gone on in Cadiz, Spain. Hayden Vargas is going to play La Catedral by Agustin Barrios. The person that used to own this guitar met Agustin Barrios in San Salvador in 1943. Turn the guitar over so we can see the back. It's pretty beautiful. Three-piece back, but then, yeah, bring the guitar closer to the camera. Yeah, look at that. You got the pieces in the middle. Now lift it up a little bit so we can see some light. It's really dark. Yeah, there we go. Now you can see all that it's together. All right, thank you very much.